Go ahead.
Joe Biden, you are in trouble. What is probably going to happen as the Obama administration continues to falter and fail is that they will pick a scapegoat. And I think, Joe, you're the one. And here's why. You've had one too many YouTube moments. They can just agree to that. And they will have the feeling that Hillary will jump ship and try and run for president. So to keep that from happening, they'll have to offer her some sort of a tea leaf. And that is probably just to take your job. So I think, you know, Joe, you better, you know, listen up and listen closely. Your job is in jeopardy. And I don't think that you're going to collect unemployment compensation. So be advised, Joe, you're next. Thank you.
Yes.
You ready? Okay, this is Bill at Highland Hill Farm. I want to express my outrage at Michelle Obama. Michelle, you don't need to take 8 vacations in 1 year. That's outlandish. You don't need to take 40 people on vacation when you go. And Michelle, you don't need to go all the way over to Spain to go on vacation. There's plenty of places here in the United States where you should be going to help spread the loot in America instead of taking it over to Spain. I can't understand what you don't understand about this situation. Are you tone deaf? You're even going away on this vacation when it's your husband's 49th birthday? What does that say about your relationship with Barack? Please, when you go on vacation next time, don't go so far away, because just listen to this. They took 13 armored limousines over there. They had to fly them over on big C-140 cargo planes. You think that cost the government some money? Probably cost a couple $100,000 to take your one plane over and your 40 guests. That's a lot of money that us hard-working Americans have to pay in taxes so that you can live high on the hog like Marie Antoinette. I don't think you understand what we're mad about. It's not about black and white. It's about dollars and cents. We have the dollars. You have no sense. And when it's all over, you're going to have our dollars, and we're going to be senseless. So, please, think about the hardworking Americans that are paying taxes to try and keep this country going before you go on your 9th vacation. Thank you. Okay, this is a guitar I just got out of the trash. It looks to be in pretty good shape. It has a couple little tiny dings in it. But other than that, it looks like it's complete except for one string that's missing. And as you can see, it's called an Ibanez, I guess. And it doesn't look like the posts are bad. And I'm willing to take you a reasonable offer. So just give me a call at 215-651-8329. Thank you. These are our Atlas cedars here at Highland Hill Farm. A real nice blue coloring selection of a tree that'll grow fairly large, fairly rapidly. It likes moist, well-drained soils, but can take some clays as long as the clays are not like wet, moist, stagnant clays. Well-drained clay will be fine. It's fast-growing. It's been noted to be 80 feet. About 25 foot wide. It's a beautiful tree, one you wouldn't want to be without. Next to it right here is our Acker Grissom paper bark maple. And then over here we have a bunch of red maples. These are Japanese red maple blood goods. So give us a call at 215-651-8329. We're here at Highland Hill Farm on Route 313 in Fountain. These are 4-foot emerald greens in pots. Just give us a call at 215-651-8329.
We also have a lot of large arborvitaes and field-grown trees and shrubs here at Highland Hill Farm. And we do specialize in delivery and planting. So give us a call, 215-651-8300.